Earlier today, we shut down the casinos in the state of Missouri, 13 casinos here. We did that simply for the protection of the people in and out of there. And I think it's also important to really to make sure everybody understand that this changes daily. This whole scenario is a road we've never been down before, and it just changes daily. So we're doing everything we can, one, to support the local communities, everything we can have at the forefront at the state level we're putting forward to trying to make sure to serve the people of Missouri. But at the end of the day, it is going to be personal responsibility. It's going to be a part of the future of what we're doing to fight the coronavirus on that. That's going to be a key to that.